So many ladders. These crawling bits are really pointless. V2. Can't crawl through it. Nailbot. Okay, it looks like the weapons do affect the combat. I mean, like, I know if you got a nailbot or an axe, it kills the victim in one hit. I don't think this is on the main path. Who knows, might come across the Billy Doll. Yes, puzzle piece. Must be about halfway through now. This game's pretty long. A lot longer than the first one, thank God. What was this? Oh!
Son of a bitch.
I figured it out now. If you go near those boxes, it starts beeping. Oh, my thing's still beeping. I might die. Come on, faster. I'm safe now. This must be for the Billy the puppet room. Oh God, no. In the first game, these were really easy, these circuit things. I mean, like, they still are, but except for these types. Polarized, I think they're called. Well, that's what the trophy said. Oh my God. Can't twist it. Yes. Okay, we're on the right track. How do you turn this? I can't. Yes. All right, we're not done yet. One more. And there we go. Okay. Seven blue. Where's the red one? Seven blue. Wait a minute. I think that's a number, but I know 7-2 something. Oh, it's one of these puzzles again.
Is a man chained to a wall. Do not feel sorry for him. He will kill you the first chance he gets. Avoid his grasp.
I guess I gotta keep walking back and forth every time he tries to get me while trying to solve this. 28's the highest, that goes to the end. Yes, that was pretty easy. Oh no. Was that instant death? Oh my god. Oh, Christ's sake. I still remember those numbers. 7-2, I think. 7-2-7. Okay, these checkpoints are so badly. Oh my god. How far back? Oh my god. I cannot believe this. This is shocking. This is, without a doubt, the worst placed checkpoint in the game so far. Might get even worse. Here we go. Of course, we need that puzzle piece through this door. At least I know where to go. But that doesn't change the fact there's no need to have this checkpoint so far back. I'm gonna have to do that puzzle again as well, that circuit box. Have that saving thing. Oh, actually. Maybe this will count as a checkpoint now. I didn't read this. Right. Need to turn off the fuse for that. Wait a minute. Might be the doll inside there. Oh no, it ain't. Never mind. Seven, two, seven. Where's the red number? Wait a minute, this might turn off the electric to that thing. Is this the same puzzle? No, it ain't. Of course, they're random every time. Hmm. That's just a dead end. Oh no, it ain't. Wait a minute. No, it is. Maybe. Oh no, it ain't. Okay, that was right. Right, there you go. Change the word. Right. Almost. Yes. Come on. And we're done, finally. And I just want to quickly take another look at this door. Maybe it's unelectrified now. Oh, okay, never mind. Better watch out for this guy, because he killed you in one hit. Coming? Alright, here we go.
I am so gonna kick your fucking ass! I've almost broken this piece of shit. You're gonna be. Come over here, pussy!
He's a pretty funny guy. And there we go. Alright, electrified them as well. Cool.